kidnap the Deku Princess. Is this the cage? Okay. So... oh, get the cauldron ready. I see. It's a little dark, cooking you. Well, I guess I better go and save the day, right? Is this fire gonna hurt me? Oh no, I can't actually get to it. There's an invisible wall. I was curious. Right. Alright. Best we... guess we better go, save this, Yeah, I get what you mean. No worries, man. Oh, it's a cell. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, sure. Alright. Hey, there, pair. Blah, blah, blah. And the song is... what? Right. There's me getting C buttons confused again. Right. One thing though. Right, okay. Seeing if I can remember some of these other songs. I think that's Sara's song? Maybe? I don't know. And done. Thank you. Oh, that went great. What? What a place to respawn. Come on. Ah. Oh. Why would that? I'm not liking this. Ah. 10 out of 10, Sam. 10 out of 10. Oh. Shoot them with magic. Works for me. That was close. Let's try and get to that chest. Alright, it's getting ready to do its, one of its cutscenes, but we'll just open this chest for a second. Oh, five rupees, man! Rolling in the dollar. Right. Huh, that kind of sucks. You'd think that there's... There you go. I don't see how this uses magic, but... Right. Oh, no. No. Back this way, please. Jump! Oh, man. I've just looked over at my timer and I've got like 2 hours of footage. Oh man. But I'm not sure how much I'll need to cut out because of like finding that last stray fairy. It took a while. Lol. Suck an egg. Right. Okay. Who at Zelda HQ insisted on all these little... Who insisted, like, you know what we'll do? We'll basically be Satan. That's what they decided they'd be. They were like, I mean, granted, this is... Oh, okay. I was actually aiming for him, but that's fine. What are we here? What's in the chest? Oh, just a piece of heart. I say just. I mean, pieces of heart are still good, but I mean, I was expecting something that would advance the plot a bit. I bet there's just rupees in here. Oh, 20 rupees. That ain't bad. Right. Oh boy, Octorok's my favorite. When I say my favorite, I mean not my favorite at all. Are you important in some way? Oh wait, no. You're a... Do you play music? No, I guess not. Well, you have a nice day, Mr. Frog. I'm not entirely sure what you want. I have no idea. So, I finally found this guy after all this. I swear this guy is high as hell. That being said, he is chomping on magic beans. There we go. We shouldn't need too many more. But this is the kind of soft soil you can plant magic beans in. Maybe you have to be human to plant beans. I don't know. Yeah, actually Deku Shrub can plant beans. Lovely.
There's water on it, even though it has like the fluid behavior of jelly. And begin our daring rescue mission. How hard it would be to develop for the 64 nowadays. Like, just write, make a game that runs on its engine. You post from Nintendo's seal of yesness. Alright. I guess we wait for that platform to come close. Because, of course, when they built this palace, they wanted to make sure that it was a jumping puzzle. I mean, I don't understand why they decided that, but they did. Pretty pretty intense. I have to say, it's, They've done a lot of things with this... They did a lot of things with this game that they didn't do in Ocarina of Time. Like, of course, is the main mechanic of... Oh! That's what I wanted. I need to come down so I could break some of these and get more, cocaine juice. But yeah, this is like... Like, while they are, like, built in the same engine... And... I don't even know if they were called engines back then. But, like, they're basic... Majora's Mask was basically built on Ocarina of Time. So, like, given that, but the, like, the only thing they share similarities with would be, like, gameplay-wise, would be, like, the controls. And, like, graphics. But... I much prefer the storyline of Majora's Mask. Oh dear, it's not going according to plan. How do I get back up? Can I get back up? Alright. Hey, how you doing? I'm sorry. Yep. Oh, hang on. No, I have to get all the way around. Oh, jumping puzzles. It's gonna be the end of the third day before we even know. Right. Morning, ladies and gentlemen. I mean, surely the guys would be wondering what the, those things are shooting at. But no, they're like, alright. What do you think it's shooting at? No clue. Well, that complicates things. I'm sure there's a heart piece around here somewhere. Oh, hey. Third time's a charm. Let's carry on. Thank you.
I am not happy. Come on. Come on. Okay. How are we gonna do this? I'm just gonna find a straight line and land nicely. I have no idea where I'm going from here. Oh, up there. Sweet.